I happy well we say I don't meet now today again. No. Now GMAT 41, 9 days. My name na Engineer Omaka. Today, for our statistic class, what I want to make we learn with a column chi-square. See I'm dead bored here. Chi-square. Chi-square, we they use x come put 2 on top. That will be used representer. So if you see I'm like this, this thing I'm be chi square. I better go. No be chi square with a column. Now chi square. What will be this chi square? Chi square now, what will they use the test waiting person talk or waiting person feel about a particular matter? I will give you an example, make you understand what I mean. I think come now and say, okay, I get population here. If they use chi-square, make you remember, the population go must pass 2. I go talk them again. Anytime you want to use chi-square, test waiting person talk or waiting person feel. The population, where you go use for the test, they go must pass 2, now 3 go up. Okay, now, make I give an example. Make we talk, say we get one population here. People, where they here. I get another population here. This population, where they here, they know they the same with these people, now different people. I can't get another population here. How many now? 3. I can't decide, say, okay, make I ask them question. I come this population 1, maybe I pick some people from inside, maybe all of them. I pick some people, ask them a particular question. Come population 2, pick some people, ask them that same question. Come population 3, pick some people, ask them that same question. I can't decide, say, I want to hear waiting they will talk about that question. Or maybe waiting they feel about waiting that they ask them. Now the same question I will ask the 3 different population. The 3 different people I pick for this population. Now the same question I will ask them. Waiting I will use test waiting them talk or waiting them go talk. Waiting I will use test on a chi square. Now here I be. Okay. As I don't talk and finish, waiting chi square b, waiting will they use and they do for statistic. I would like make we know say now 3 different things now we will use chi square learn today. One of them would they call them test concerning more than 2 population proportion. That one did the same as opinion tests or contingency tests. What do I mean when we talk say opinion test or contingency test? We'll go back for our example again. Make we think say we won't ask people waiting them feel. Maybe I go 3 different schools. Come ask them questions. Say, I beg go waiting on our feel. For the situation we are in now, for this COVID-19 period, this coronavirus period, now school they rush their students, they rush them. For example, now for this year, they get 4 different semesters or 4 different terms for just 1 year. What do you think? Una like make it continue like that or una want make it stop? Shall you hear the question why I ask Abi? Una want make it continue like that or una want make it stop? Now the opinion I won't get to. Now the opinion, some people will tell me they want make it continue, some will tell me they want make it stop. I go collect waiting them talk. Come go back. Waiting I go use test. Make I know whether waiting all of them talk agree or whether it is different. Now chi-square I will use. Chi-square because the population where I use they do the test, they pass 2. That kind of test we call an opinion or contingency test. More look number 2. Number 2, they call them test of independence. Independence or dependence. I will give you another example, make you understand what we mean. Say, we use chi-square, they do tests of independence. Make we think this one again, we'll go back to our population. Population 1, 2, 3. Different population. I can't pick people from this first population, can't ask them one question. We'll think this question now. Maybe I ask them, say, I beg, go make an ask for now. If person take coronavirus vaccine, it will help protect the person small from coronavirus. Now, what can I talk with that? It means, say, protection from coronavirus, it depends on, say, person take the vaccine. I can't say make I hear waiting will be their feeling, waiting them think. The things that are true, I mean, the things that will be true. I'll come this way. I go answer. Now, things say, if person take coronavirus vaccine, it will help and protect them from getting coronavirus easily. I will hear from some people who I will pick from this population one. I'll go population two, pick some people from there, ask them the same question. Go population three, pick some people, ask them the same question. If you notice the question why I ask, it shows, say, it get relationship where they between, say, person catch coronavirus when he no take the vaccine, or person no go catch coronavirus if he take the vaccine. Now, what in the question be like? I go hear waiting these people will talk. If I hear and finish, I'll come use Chi Square, come check everything where they talk. The results will help me know whether people think, say, if you take coronavirus vaccine, it will help you make you know catch the sickness quick. That kind of tests, what they use Chi Square to do, what they call a test of independence. The next one, number three, test of goodness of fit. That one they use and they check if particular thing people talk, if they follow one kind of distribution, what would they call binomial distribution, or if what people talk or what them feel, if you follow the type of distribution, what would they call Poisson's distribution, or if you follow the type of distribution, what would they call normal distribution. We don't learn all those ones finish, tete. So I beg when I make when I check through for GMAS 41's YouTube channel. If you never subscribe, try and make you subscribe so that you will fit go through, check, watch the video where we don't do. We talk about binomial distribution, Poisson's distribution, normal distribution. Now, when I use Chi Square, do my test, do my checking, finish. For coins and check waiting people talk finish or waiting them feel. Waiting will help me know whether waiting these people talk not true or no be like that today. Waiting will help me know whether this waiting this people talk now the same thing all of them they talk and they talk different thing. I will come do this thing. I will do my calculation. If I do my calculation finish, waiting I will get I call them chi square calculated or calculated chi square. See and they here. The calculation I will do from waiting I hear these people talk. Then I will come go one table. You get one table what they call chi square table. I will come go that table. I will show that the table for the next video what we do. I will go that chi square table. Come check what in chi square table talk. Which value they there? That one they call them tabulated chi square. You go get some value where they will give you where you go use checker. One of the value they call them significant level. That's if they don't give you significant level, they will give you what we call confidence coefficient. Together with the degree of freedom, you go fit get the degree of freedom from the question where you they solve. You go use and go that chi square table, come check what in chi square table talk for the value of this significant level or confidence coefficient and the value of this degree of freedom. When you get the value of chi square tabulated, you can't do comparison. You go check that one of chi square tabulated, check that one of chi square calculated, the one where you calculate. Then you can't do your decision, you can't make your decision. Wait till be the decision. Look at me, I call them decision rule. Decision rule. If chi square where you calculate, they smaller than chi square where you tabulate, we go accept H-naught. This H-naught, we call a null hypothesis. We go accept them. I take them again. We accept null hypothesis if kind square wey we calculate e dey smaller than kind square wey we tabulate, the one wey we get from table. Then we go accept null hypothesis. Null hypothesis, that one dey tell you say I agree for wetin you talk. For example, maybe that time when I say wetin this people talk, they did the same. Null hypothesis go just agree say wetin this people from different population wetin them talk say not true, it did the same. Or that time when I give example of coronavirus and the vaccine, the null hypothesis go say I agree say if you take corona vaccine, it go help protect you, make you not catch the sickness quick. Then, this one, H1, we call an alternative hypothesis. This one, they say, no be waiting null hypothesis talk. Say waiting null hypothesis talk, you know they like that. So anytime when you accept null hypothesis, you go reject alternative hypothesis. But if you reject alternative hypothesis, you go accept null hypothesis. So now the decision rule they use be this. If calculated chi-square day small past tabulated chi-square, you will accept null hypothesis, can't reject alternative hypothesis. But if calculated chi-square come big past tabulated chi-square, you go reject null hypothesis, can't accept alternative hypothesis. For the next video where we go put for now, we go talk about test concerning more than two population proportion, opinion or contingency test. For inside number one and number two, I will also teach you now what we call the beta epsilon chi-square factor algorithm. We will learn all these things when we start to talk about each of them.